Hello everybody. This is Paramount DVD Fan 2004. And I know you guys are probably wondering why I'm recording on this channel, because my main account is like suspended. So it's gonna be suspended for a week, and then hopefully I'll be back on my main account soon. But tonight I'm playing a game called Number Match, and I'm gonna go through the numbers and see which ones are gonna go. Okay, so gonna get right into it. Find pairs of numbers. Search for numbers with equal value or numbers that add up to 10, and then tap them. Okay. Then I click add more numbers. And that was just the tutorial. Alright, so I'm gonna move my little air circle up here. So that you guys can see all the numbers. Okay, so Hold on. Wait a minute. Hold on. This is getting a little confusing, because... Hold on one second. Okay, sorry about that. At 5. Okay. Huh. This is really not making sense at all. In the tutorial, it tells you one thing, and then it says to do another. Huh. Oh, there we go. I'm getting it now. Nope. Oh, wait, I see. I get it now. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, this one takes time. Oh, wait, I gotta go through those first. Oh, okay, I see. I see what I have to do now. Nope, can't do that. Let me see. Nope, can't do that. Okay. Oh, I didn't see that there. Okay. Oh, okay. Let's see. That works. This is my stage one right now, so Oh, okay, we're at the top. Nope. Nope. Oh, okay, I see. Nope. Okay, there we go with that. Because, My goodness. Okay, so it's taking me a little while, so I need 3 more hints. Okay. I just need 3 more hints. Okay. Alright, now I should be able to get them. There we go. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, okay. Nice. Okay. Gonna get 3 more just for the heck of it. Okay, now I should have them. Oh, right there, okay. Nope. Let's see. Oh, okay. Nice. Nope. Nope. That's not gonna work. Oh, I see. Nope, still no. Oh, I see. Okay, I see. This is only stage one. Okay. Off to get three more. Okay. There's my three again. Nice. Nope. Oh, this way, okay. Oh, right here, okay. This way, no. Where is it? Oh, take those, okay. Nope. Let's see. Where's the next one? Oh, I didn't see that there. Nice. Nope. Nope, I still can't. Okay, can't do that. Okay. Where's the last one gonna take? Oh. I didn't think I could do that. Wow. Nope. Nope. Gonna get more. Okay. Where is the first one gonna take me? Oh, right here. Okay. Nope. No, still can't. Nope. Nope. I didn't see that. Okay. freeze in a way. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Yes. No, that I can't do. Oh, wait. No. Oh, okay. Now the five's in the way. Okay. No. Okay. Okay, now where do I go? No, gonna get some more. Huh. Yeah, it like gets really difficult. Now I just gotta keep what the tutorial said in my mind and focus. Oh, I didn't think of it that way. Oh, okay. Where's the next one? Oh, okay. I didn't know I could go that way. Oh, nice combo there. Yay, completed the stage. So I can save my progress, okay. Oh, my battery's getting low. Can I do a daily challenge? Okay. Alright. Oh, that's daily challenge. Oh, that's daily challenges. So, I think that's gonna be it for this first gameplay. So, thank you guys so much for watching. And please remember to subscribe, like, comment on this video. And if you have any requests, just put them in down below. And I'll be able to do them, alright? And also stay tuned for part 2 of Number Match coming up later on this channel. Now remember, I'm on my second backup channel. So I'm under where it says Paramount DVD Fans Media Corner number 2. Wait, is it number 2 or? Actually, it's just Paramount DVD Fan 2004's Media Corner. You can check out for this video. So please stay tuned for my Media Corner for part 2 of this gameplay. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye.